at Riviera Suites Hotel in Seapoint. This is mainly a timeshare unit or timeshare complex. It's a nice bathtub, basic, and a little kitchenette, which I was looking for. And space for a desk, a ginormous bed, a little area to eat and chill. What I really like here, it opens into this space with the pool, and it's supposed to be heated. Oh, but it's not heated. Quite nice, I would say. It's a little small, but quite nice.